Are we on Zoom?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm just gonna pull up the YouTube and then I'll start it for real.
We have a copy of the public notice.
I can look at that. Or am I going
to get something? Can you check it to me?
Yeah. Okay. Do you think this needs to be streamed to YouTube? We didn't say for me to do that.
Mm-hmm.
You think this needs to be streamed live on YouTube? Or can I put it on YouTube later?
Did you put it? Did you
say that in the notice?
No. Okay. You can just put on, that way we know who's there. This is for a public hearing. Did you send that on?
Not yet. Let me grab it for you right now.
Okay. Are we considered a participant? Can you click on participants?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks, Lucy.
Yeah, okay. Here is legal notice.
Are we recording? Are we recorded right now?
Yes. Starts right here.
That's for Core Mountain. Here we go. I see. Good evening. It is 5:02. We're here. The town of Silverton, on behalf of Silverton. This is Anthony Edwards. We're here for the housing meeting. The legal notice that was posted was that the town of Silverton intends to submit an application on behalf of the community. The housing project at Anvil Mountain, more specifically, the Colorado Division of Housing has a grant opportunity. The purpose of this application is to request up to, but not to exceed, $2.7 million to develop 10 homes for purchase at Anvil Mountain Subdivision. The request of funding from DOH is to benefit persons with low and moderate incomes by increasing the availability of affordable housing in the town of Silverton. It is not the intent to cause displacement from any existing housing residents. Existing residences, reasonable housing alternatives shall be offered should that change. All interested persons are encouraged to contact the town. For further information, written comments should be sent to 1360 Green Street, P.O. Box 250, or at housing@silverton.co.us, and will be forwarded to the Department of Housing for consideration during the application process. Members of the public are invited to make public comment at the special public meeting, which is being held now until 5:30, and here at Town Hall. Members of the public may request a public meeting and should arrange a request with the applicant. Applicants shall post notice and did so previously, but an additional meeting can be requested from the people or from the town of Silverton. Let the record show that there is nobody here at this time. We will remain open, but we will go ahead and for the purpose of the hearing, we will place this on mute and we will turn off the video at this time. We will put, if there is somebody who attends by Zoom or otherwise, we will reopen the sound and video. Good evening. It's 5:37. We did not have anybody show up in person for the meeting, nor did we have anybody zoom in, to participate. We're now closing this public hearing. It's 5:37.